Howdy there. Sim Carstairs is the name. Mr.
Figured we might give you a bit of ferrying business.
Oh, pleasure. You know, Bill Quantrill used this ferry all the time. Good friend of mine.
What do you got over there?
Oh, just the store with Granny Hawkins up there.
Well, I'll tell you what. We'll just all amble over to that store. Of course, him and me will ride because we get a touch of the cramp.
Stranger, you're in luck. I just happen to have the perfect thing here for cramp.
We'll need a half a side of bacon, 10 pounds of beef jerky, 20 pounds of horse grain. And when we get over there, there won't be any need for you to go inside. You can just talk through the door to old Granny, tell her we'll need a lot of clean bandages and boiled poultice for a bullet wound in a hurry. Come on. How might you know that, Granny?
Soldiers were here looking for you about 2 hours ago.
I was going to mention that to you as soon as I got the chance.
They say you killed your own men.
You lying blue scumbellies.
They say you're a hard-put and desperate man, Josie Wales. They're going to heal and hide you to a barn door. You know what I say?
What's that?
I say that big talk's worth doodly squat. Now, them poultices, they're laced with feather moss and mustard root. Mind you drop water on them occasionally and keep them damp.
It's obliged, Granny.
You can pay me when you see me again, Josie Wales.
I reckon so.